I'm Denise Koch. Prince George's County Police investigating a homicide in Capitol Heights after a man's body was found in a car fire. At around 10:20 Tuesday night, police responded to a vehicle fire on Aiken Avenue in Capitol Heights. The victim was discovered inside the car once those flames were extinguished. The victim was badly burned. An autopsy on Wednesday revealed the victim was also suffering from a gunshot wound, and the death has been ruled a homicide.